Are you ready for a celestial spectacle? Coming up on the 8th of April, 2024, a fascinating cosmic event will be painting our skies, a total solar eclipse. This isn't just any ordinary eclipse, it's anticipated to be the most spectacular one yet, according to NASA. So, what makes this eclipse so special? Let's delve into the details. This total solar eclipse is set to leave a path stretching from Mexico all the way to northeastern Canada, making it a truly transcontinental event. In the United States, the eclipse will cut through from Texas to Maine. This means millions of people will have the opportunity to witness this awe-inspiring event right from their homes, making it the most populated eclipse in the US major cities like Dallas, Cleveland, and Indianapolis are even positioned for prime viewing. The peak of the eclipse, known as totality, is when the moon completely obscures the sun, leaving only the sun's corona visible. This is the moment that leaves spectators breathless. And in the case of the 2024 eclipse, totality is expected to last longer than the one in 2017. But the anticipation doesn't stop there. This particular eclipse is coming at a time of increased solar activity. This means that the sun's corona, the fiery halo visible during totality, will be more active and potentially more spectacular than usual. Scientists are also excitedly gearing up for this event. The eclipse presents a unique opportunity to conduct experiments and gather data using a variety of technologies such as radar, balloons, spacecraft, and citizen scientist projects. For those planning to capture this cosmic event, professionals recommend planning ahead. Consider weather conditions and have the right equipment like a telephoto lens handy. And remember, while snapping photos, take a moment to appreciate the beauty and significance of this event. As for the safety measures, it's crucial to protect your eyes during the eclipse. Make sure to use eclipse glasses that meet the ISO 12312 standard. Special caution is advised against using cameras, telescopes, or binoculars without proper solar filters. So mark your calendars for the 8th of April, 2024. This is a once-in-a-lifetime experience you won't want to miss. The next total solar eclipses visible in the contiguous US won't occur until 2044 and 2045, making the 2024 eclipse a truly unique spectacle. This is the perfect opportunity to marvel at the wonders of our universe, bask in the beauty of totality, and maybe even learn a thing or two about our sun. So, are you ready for the 2024 solar eclipse?